I'm Anita. I've been doing this little project since kindergarten when I wanted to start helping the homeless. It was just sad to see the people on the roads or streets with signs and just no place to go. I kind of imagine myself as them, and I know it would be hard to be like that. That's what I would want to have happen to me if I was them.